stones there.
Yeah.
You're very, very valuable. You've a job. You wouldn't get them today. But when they've pulled them out, they'll sell them. And they want these. They'll make money of them.
That money there should come back to us, shouldn't it?
Yeah, but they'll stick to it once they get it.
If you can get it stopped, yeah, I should make them bring
it all back again.
And put them back in again. And then if they've taken any soil, make them bring that back again. But you know, it was like it was a credit to the town people how it was kept. You know,
these here, yeah. them there are more valuable than these. Them are very valuable. To them cobblestones are there. Very valuably worth hundreds of pounds, them are.
What do you think of all that soil there, boys?
And good soil like that's worth many a pound a ton. If you were buying that, we're off a farm. If we were buying that, we should have to give many a pound for that. That good soil like that.
What do you think about that turf over there?
Well, that's it, that good turf. All that's good there. All that good turf, it's worth many a pound, that is. And that good red soil is there.
I'm just leaving it here, isn't it? Terrible, really, isn't it?
Yeah. They've made a mess of it. They've made many pounds worth of damage to start with, haven't they?
You see what
they could do with these machines? That's what they'd have done. They'd have wrecked it if they could have come overnight.
Well, they really ruined it. That's what they want to do.
And once they got it up, they say, well, they'll finish it off now. Now they've gone that far. That's what they want to do. Something we shouldn't vote for any of them anymore. If they come round where we are, we should soon clear them off. And we shouldn't support Sainsbury's. And yet we only live up the road from there. We shouldn't support them.
It's that day, innit, boys?
We shouldn't support Sainsbury's. There's plenty of places they leak. The only ruin in these places are already here. I mean, same as Sainsbury's. Just coming just because they've got power, because they've got the money. They think they can sweep the deck with everybody.
You see, innit? Yeah, we've got the farm foods, we've got the Aldi, we've got the Gawker Buxton Road. He didn't want any more in there.
Recycling any of this material in here, is it all just going off? They're just digging it up?